join us on our little journey. So far everything good. Taxi was on time, we were a little worried, but no worries there, so over there is Phuket. At the bus terminal, getting our tickets now, and then in about an hour and a half we go off to Samui. Terminal 2 here in Phuket. Everything went absolutely super smooth, both on time. The bus was actually waiting already to bring us to Phuket town. Easy to get off, and it's actually quite cheap. We paid 90 baht per person all the way from Bangkok to here at bus terminal 2. And now we're just waiting a little bit for our bus. There's already one there, but this one is the 8 o'clock one. We will take the 9 o'clock one, and this afternoon at 4:30, we should be in Samui. But the way between Phuket and Krabi is absolutely amazing. You can see in the background all the mountains, and there's plenty of them around here. So really, really nice. here, then we can go quick outside.
Good, we have arrived on the ferry. It was a long drive, but I think we slept about 1.5 hours as well. So now on the ferry, goes in about half an hour, and then off to somewhere, and then we'll see further what's going on.
Nice to eat, at least you hope it's nice. It looks fresher than the things you see in the shops. Little chicken sandwich, 7-up, and we're ready to go for the last part of our trip to somewhere.
Good, so we're on the ferry, and wow, we actually half an hour early, so it's much better than expected. So goodbye mainland, and we should be in about half an hour, 45 minutes in Savoy. We didn't take the speedboat, which costs nearly double. So we just actually paid 500 baht all the way from Phuket to Savoy.
But okay, you know, there's actually a nice view out here. It's called a superior town view. So that is the town that is so superior. But it's fantastic, we walk through it and there's a couple of nice little shops, loads of restaurants, so I think we'll be nice and busy tonight. They have a good mini bar here. It's not really mini, it's more like maxi. Even so, it's not very full, but got a couple of beers to chill out, a couple of drinks, and we have a little toilet here, bathroom. Oh, very nice, they have the soap actually on a dispenser. We do like the soaps on dispenser because we are quite sustainable, so happy not to use too much plastic. But yeah, I've got everything here, so see you guys tonight again when we go out and find something to eat.
Good, we walked around town a little bit and now we found a really nice restaurant here, very close to Chaweng Beach. It's called Galangal, and I must say, looking at the other tables as well, the food is really nice. We just received part of our food, some really nicely steamed fish, the fried rice. And what I love here as well, I do enjoy my glass of wine with the dinner, and they have a really nice wine list. So I think everybody, the ones who like wine, the ones who don't, there's good food here, so we'll dig in now. Cheers! Absolutely delicious.
Okay,
roast meat has just arrived. Our seafood platter, I mean that's a seafood for 690 baht. We have two prawns, a crab and a whole fish, a little potato chili sauce. Can't complain for 690 baht. This is absolute feast we have tonight, so we'll enjoy it. I'll see you guys later. So we're back in the hotel. It was a lovely dinner. It was 1700 baht for two people, but honestly, we are not travelers who take the 90 baht pad thai. We do enjoy our seafood, we do enjoy a good dinner, and it was fantastic. We can only recommend. Now we're back here in the hotel, watching a little bit World Cup football, and then going to sleep. So good night, everyone.